two men have been charged with fraud-related offenses after police found ID cards, mail, checks and credit cards stolen from approximately 15 people. On November 2 at around 12:30 p.m., Red Deer RCMP searched a room in a local hotel after receiving a tip that two people staying there were taking part in possible fraud activity. Read more, guns and fake Canadian money seized in Red Deer investigation. Police said one man was found with large quantities of documents, as well as methamphetamine. Jeffrey Ryan Hall, 37, is facing 25 charges including 12 charges of possess/traffic in government documents, 9 counts of possession of stolen property under $5,000 and possession of a Schedule I substance. Read more, 2 charged with fentanyl trafficking between Calgary and Central Alberta, RCMP. RCMP arrested a second suspect shortly afterward and found a large quantity of beef jerky. Police allege the jerky had been purchased using a fraudulent corporate check written to a bank account that had been opened using a fake name. A second man will face charges of fraud and use of a forged document. The 31-year-old cannot be named yet as his charges haven't been sworn before the courts.